Okay. Seems like we're good. In terms of like stream functionality. Wonder how like that we got a good bit rate, so okay, there we go. Okay, got the stream pulled up on Twitch. So we are good to go. So yeah, I think we're pretty close to the end, so this might be a short stream, I'm not sure. But yeah. Well, we're gonna try to beat the game tonight. Hopefully do some Monster Hunter for a little bit afterwards, just because I want to get Frostfang Barrioth. Yeah, we gotta reach Dylan. Okay, there's a history. There it is. It doesn't always come to me. Like that is very annoying when I'm trying to. Oh my gosh. Okay. At least I'm getting like more of those points for whatever. I mean, it sucks to lose slightly more of them just because I have more of them, but you know. I am successfully killing some more things now, which is. Ah, shoot. That was stupid health. I could have avoided losing. Thank you. Where's that other guy? Okay, done. Think we're okay now. Not entirely sure. I mean, there's definitely more things we need to fight, but I think... Okay, we're good. It's false alarm. You need to come to me. Easier. Okay. Maybe I can get up here. That might be nice cover wise. Oh shit, one of those guys, okay. If only there were a control point there, that would actually be kinda nice. Okay, well now that I know that guy exists. Damn it! Okay, this area is slightly annoying. That was pretty good. Get back here. So for that next room, I need to remember that that bird guy is there. Just going to make it slightly more difficult. Okay, just gonna run back and pick up health from here. Oh, come on. That was so lame. I honestly should have waited. Fuck that. Okay. Done. Okay. Yes, okay. Down, right? No. Oh, shit. Okay. Shit. No. Great. This is... No. Not at all what I want. Shit! Those explodies plus those guys that throw things at me. I need to go to the bathroom and then I'll give this another go. Okay, let's do this again. Okay, hopefully I'm just done with this area. There was another deer. So we can do this area, I think. I think it's possible. May be difficult, but it's gonna be possible. Thank you. Dang it! That's so annoying. Can do the other area fine, but that area is way more challenging. Okay. I think we can do it. Just need to be strategic. Works. Okay. So if I can deal with, like, the explodey, like, the dudes who are oh my gosh, those levitating ones are the worst. Like, having so many of them at once, it just makes cover hard. And I'm not sure how to deal with it, is the thing. There's three of them, at least, that I saw. I think I got rid of all the other guys though, so that's at least somewhat helpful when I get to that stage. Okay. What? I was... Okay. I think we need to deal with some of the levitating dudes somehow. I'm just not entirely sure. And that one section. It's like there's not a big object, which is I've kind of been using to my advantage in that last section. Okay. Maybe there's a way though. Oh, I saw the one dude. Hey, come over here. Okay. Might actually be the easiest. There we go. Jesus. Oh no. Okay. He's not happy. So now I just need to deal with him. Oh shit, that's not the dude I wanted to hit. Okay. Is that it? Is that really it? Oh my gosh. I did it. I think. Did I win? Okay. I hope I won. These platforms look too small for anything to be here for me, but I'm kind of worried about taking any chances. Okay, I found Dylan. Hi Dylan, what's up? You need some help? Come on. Okay.
Dylan's in a coma. I don't know if there's anything of him left in there. If he'll ever find his way back.
Hopefully.
The portal's been closed. But
Yay!
The still in the oldest house. And the lockdown can't be lifted as long as any trace of it remains. I'm working on a solution with my management team, but there is still a long road ahead. I'm the director of the Federal Bureau of Control. We're in this together. You and I.
Yay, we did it. That was pretty, dope game. I think I honestly this they had me with that one fake credit scene, which probably they shouldn't have. I was guess I should have known they were gonna have some weird thing going on with that. I kind of do want to try the DLC for this if at some point. It may not be immediately, just because I hear the Doom DLC might be coming out pretty soon, in which case I'm gonna probably be doing some Doom in the relatively near future. Doom Eternal, that is. I do have some other things planned in between now and then. Bunch of other things for this, to be honest. I also do want to overall improve some things about the channel, I think, and like process things. It's the list goes on, but yeah, I think I will have some time to do that relatively soon. Maybe this week, or like this coming week, that is. We'll see. Speed up the credits, okay. That's actually a nice feature. This game just is, it's nice. It's just like, yes, that is what I would want. Remedy, I see why people would give Remedy high praise. This game is good, and yeah. Honestly, Alan Wake, because I do have an Alan Wake game, so that might be fun to play at some point down the line, because this was a good game. Overall, this was a pretty great game. Very interesting. Guess, I don't know. Maybe I'll speed it up a bit. Since I don't have too much to add to that, bravo to all these people, by the way, and just because I'm skipping through the credits does not diminish your work. Just, there's a lot of people I can see. Ooh, pets! What, yeah, this might be interesting. What copyrighted music do they wanna? For this particular portion. Yay. Okay, so I guess we're back in the. Oh yeah, there's also side quests too. How long have I been streaming though? I think it's been probably been like an hour. Yeah, it's been about an hour. I could wait to. Is it not capturing? Okay, it's capturing. It's just OBS is not cut up. Oh, that's so weird. Hey, I got a new outfit. Okay, this is pretty dope. But oh my gosh. Hey. See, what else do we get? The only blank to successfully produce the effect resulted in the capture of something. Object has not successfully been successfully bound. The power utility of this object does not require binding. Discovered when the bureau responded to something probably ordinary. Many of the accompanying probably slides were lost or something. The entirety of the blank was transported to the bureau for examination to find additional blank or other altered materials. We already knew that, basically. To all executive staff, I know there's some concern regarding our operations exceeding the annual budget. So long as we operate within the oldest house, we are obscured from scrutiny in many respects. If our budget demands are not exorbitant to the point of drawing attention, they will be granted by the U.S. Treasury without question. The FBC is just another line in another spreadsheet that some lowly accounting won't even notice. Their eyes will skip over us as if we weren't even there. The nature of the oldest house allows us certain freedoms in how we operate. Our being here is no accident, regarded Zachariah Trench, Director of the Federal Bureau of Control. I think. Okay, we're good. We read everything. I guess this opened up, huh?
Shawshank Redemption. That's the name of the movie I was thinking of earlier. Not important. That was it.
Oh, this is the Hotline Chamber. Okay. Yeah, well, at least I know how to get to the Hotline Chamber from here now.
Jesse Faden.
Or at least I can.
Director of the Federal Bureau of Control. I still don't quite believe it.
I guess there's probably some upgrade. Or yeah, hold on. Let's check on Dylan. Can I go see him? From here, is that not possible? I think it's like right around here.
When do you think Marshall's coming back? It's not like her.
Okay.
I'll be here waiting for you when you wake up, brother.
Does he ever wake up? Is there a way to
if you
wake him up? I hope he wakes up at some point. I'd like to know. Oh no. Ooh, okay, we got a lot of upgrade potential. Ooh, okay, so that actually might be kind of useful. don't know what we're... Let's see, I think... We're gonna go... I've been ignoring melee, but that's fine, I think. Just considering I hardly ever use melee with all these other abilities. Let's keep going on. I think we could honestly. I want more health just because I've been putting that off just a little bit. And just it might be nice for future. So this might actually be kind of nice to just have maximum health. Let's just go for it, see. I know I said I was probably gonna do something else, but before, but. Wanna see how much health I actually have at this point. Okay, so I could actually make several weapon farms. It's just fast travel to, I don't know, cool, furnace chamber. Just to see. How much health we actually ended up with from that. Okay, we got a decent amount. That's actually gonna be pretty nice. I think we could survive potentially one or two more hits, maybe. If it's like a really tough dude. Just might as well just check in with like Emily and whatnot. Oh, now you're all worked up on the slide projector. I kind of do wanna. We'll talk to people here. Just variants and alterations. His corruption material. Manifests in vastly different ways. Some hosts remain largely unchanged, while others are barely recognizable as a human. What determines this level of alteration? Is it the duration of corruption? Could simply be an evolutionary process, each entity representing a stage of growth and undiscovered linear progression leading towards what? Additionally, his entities possess various paranatural abilities. How have they achieved this? Do they gain them from corrupting objects of power? Have they corrupted a single highly talented utilitarian and divided their access to paranatural abilities across the network of his corrupted hosts? As a scientist, I am hindered by the sheer number of questions. It is difficult to identify where one should begin. What is the most pertinent question? How do we kill it? That seems like a good start. Refer to file whatever for full report. Okay. What do you got to say to us?
Good to see you. We've got Dylan situated in his containment cell like you asked. I've got medical staff running tests as we speak, and I'd be happy to walk you through the details later. Other than that, what's next?
With the slide projector turned off, the hiss are shut out, but we're stuck with the ones already here. We can't lift the lockdown until they're all eradicated. If any hiss ever got out, that would be the end of it.
Well, eliminating them all will take time. Look, I'll do what I can on my end, but my research is progressing slower than I'd like.
I think I can help with that. I am making you the head of research, effective immediately.
Hey.
I want you to use everything the Bureau has, every resource, every confidential scrap of data, and find a way to keep the hiss out for good. That's it.
Oh, okay. I gotta...
Yes, yes.
Okay.
Certainly, yes. Yes!
Coming in a second. Okay, I'm just gonna let her talk, and then I'm probably gonna end the stream.
Yes, I accept. You'll do great. Besides, I didn't really have anyone else lined up.
I'm honored, Jesse, really. Thank you.
Okay. So I think I can just go here and save. Okay, so now I'm just gonna end the stream. See you guys later. Bye.